interrupted correspondence. Fragments. What might be more interrupted than a discourse or a dialogue with one who is dead, who dies? What we see here is an assemblage of objects from Borneo. Where I lived when I was a child, my mother and my father's killer. Today, a little while before I came here, I hadn't looked at them since she died and I found some of her journals. I think that I am a ghost, I found some text, because I can't be living my life. Reveries around these things of the past. I don't plan for the future. I don't plan for the month or even for the day. When I awake, I do nothing. I speak, I think, I speak. But to who, what, a brick wall, anything. But if I am a ghost, how can I find out? I don't dwell in the past. I hope that I don't talk about the past, but I can't get away from the smile now. I want to write. I think that I have become a miserable, boring, moaning, sad-looking woman. Maybe that's what I mean by a ghost. Not in the usual, accepted sense of ghost. I mean, to talk, to what, to who. Who does one address when one speaks? Died of sweet dreams, said God.